Garage, and right now we're backing up the MGB, and we're gonna get loaded up for tomorrow racing.
Yeah, we have a go-kart race tomorrow at Andersen Race Park, so we're gonna be racing the go-karts in wheel-to-wheel racing. Ollie's gonna be racing in the mini class, and I'm gonna be racing in the shift open class. Andersen Race Park, we're getting ready to race, so we're just gonna unload the trailer, get all the carts out and ready to go. Alright bud, so today's focus, we really gotta pay attention to turning it on right away, because last time you ended up really fast, but it took time to get there, so we wanna focus on going quick out the gate. And then on track, like we discussed on the course wall, we really want to focus on hitting the apex, especially through that middle section, all right?
Yeah.
You ready to go?
Yeah.
Let's do this.
I got some of it on camera. I just got you two hitting,
really?
Colliding, then going into the wall.
Hey guys.
Yep.
Can everyone hear me okay? If you can hear me, raise your right hand. Okay, well we'll work on your rights and your lefts later, okay? Guys, this is getting old. I'm all for racing hard, but don't race overly aggressive. Race each other like you would want to be raced, okay? Single file, we're going green the first time down here.
Thank you. Right there.